is the cereal man.
All right. Good morning. You got new cereal this morning.
General Mills Corn Chex.
This cereal's been selling for a long time. If you look at the box, you'll see a nice little green color scheme. And you see four checks on the spoon. Yeah, and three kernels next to it. Okay, let's see what this is tasting like. Let me go grab my milk so I can see what's good. Let me add a little sugar to sweeten this up. Good old cold milk. Let me mix this around. Stir this around to make sure my flavoring's right. Still has that great corn taste. It's like a toasted corn taste. And then the texture with the milk. When the milk absorbs into the wheat, it just has this texture that is very satisfying to your mouth. The crunch is very satisfying. It's like it's tender. And then with the sugar, yeah, sweetened up a little bit. Yeah, this is an excellent cereal. On my grade scale, I get this a high B. Always recommend it. You know, this is a classic. All right? Well, come back next week to the Cereal Man.